Good evening and welcome to the Golden Meadow Middle School Spring Concert. My name is Angel B. Avenue. It's been a really crazy year, and these kids who are in front of us have overcome some big obstacles. We're really thankful to even just be here having a choir concert. So hope you enjoy our first song, A La Anita, which is a Mexican folk song. Thanks. Actually hear them sing whenever they're standing right next to me or stepping out of their comfort zone and accomplishing something major. So students, whenever I call your name, just come up, get your stuff, and then you go like you see your name or place. Right? So most improved sixth grade soprano is Elise Bourne. The next song that we're singing tonight, it comes from the Georgia Sea Islands. And it's really neat because it's kind of a way to introduce spirituals to the students. There's no piano accompaniment. It's just kids going with it, and it's a song about walking to their freedom. So please enjoy our next song, Yammer Come Day. So my last set of awards is for outstanding, and these students had to go above and beyond expectations, go out of their comfort zone, participate daily, work really hard to achieve goals even on those hard days. So these people have outstanding merit and have grown significantly this year. So my first outstanding sixth grade soprano is Kylie Sheremy. Complete input and decision making. So we're gonna have an adventure. Enjoy. enjoy our last song, My Shot, with soloists from Sarah Camus, Emmy Emard, and Lainey Johnson. Meadow Middle School for allowing us to do choir, and they always supporting us 100%. I want to thank the administration here at Southland Foods for allowing us to use their facilities. They made it really easy. I didn't have to worry about anything. I just showed up, which is absolutely fantastic. Guys, thank you so much for letting me teach your students. They are amazing. Sometimes they're a little sassy, but I'm a little sassy too, so it's all right. All right, thank y'all so much for y'all time this evening. Y'all have a safe ride home.